Back again, Detective?
Tell me. is happening? It's freezing. Coming for me. I gotta get out of here. There's gotta be some way to get out of here. This might get me out of here. Did I just imagine that? No. What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind?
you, Hayes. Find yourself another seat.
Okay. Door's locked. Window secure. Power disabled. Nothing's getting in here.
Not even you, Hayes. Find yourself another safe house. This place is locked tight. Understand?
Shit. This is so fucked. Didn't sign up for this. It's okay. I'm gonna be okay. You're locked in, man. Just gotta wait it out.
What the fuck was that sound?
How did that get in here?
What the hell is that?
Thank you.
These parts should fix the broken sniper rifle. Are these lilies?
Lily? Are you here? It's Dad.
Where did she go?
Lily. It's okay. It's me. Lily's doll. She's been here. She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out. All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
the hell is this doing here? The counseling they made me do after. Shrinking me, or did he know something I didn't? You cannot keep me here. Beacon. I can't be back.
Yeah!
hell is going on? Were those just memories? What do you want?
Sebastian, are you all right? Your vitals suddenly spiked. You're about to go into cardiac arrest.
I saw a beacon. I was there again.
How could that be? This is a completely new stem.
I don't know. But I know what I saw. God, I hope it doesn't happen again. It's bad enough in here already. I don't want to have to relive the past over and over. Place is trying to mess with me. Can't get distracted. Gotta find Lily. Sounds like someone's in trouble. Things will kill her if I don't do something. It's okay, I took care of them. Please open the door. I need to ask you a few questions.
Thank you. You saved me. I thought I was a goner for sure.
It's okay. Calm down. What's going on out there?
How am I supposed to know? If anybody should be asking what's going on, it's me.
Look, I just got here. I'm even more confused than you are.
Oh, yeah? What's your name?
It's Sebastian. Sebastian Castellanos.
Well, then you're not as confused as I am. I can't even remember my own name. I don't know what day it is. I don't even know where I am. God, what's happening to me?
Just try to remember anything you can.
One minute, I was in that office being interviewed by that Asian doctor lady. The next thing I know, I'm in this town I've never been to, wearing clothes I've never seen, and there's this guy who says he's my husband, telling me to run. I'm not married, mister. None of this is real. It can't be.
Let me ask you something. I'm looking for my daughter.
I haven't seen any kids out there.
Damn it.
6 years old? Poor thing. Being lost out there.
Me too. So you just woke up here a few hours ago?
Hours? Days? I can't figure time. The last thing I remember was being in that office, like I said.
What office?
I needed some money, so I answered an ad looking for people to be in a sleep study. They took my blood and gave me a physical, and then that Asian lady asked me weird questions all day, and I don't understand what's happening.
Does the name Mobius mean anything to you?
I don't think so.
What can you tell me about those things out there?
I don't know. All I know is that they'll kill you if they get the chance. You should stay away from them.
Any idea where they came from?
That guy who said he was my husband started acting all weird. Kept looking over his shoulder at something I couldn't see. Then all of a sudden, he's screaming and starts to change. It was horrible.
So they used to be regular citizens.
I don't know anything.
I'm gonna try to figure this out. Stay in here and keep the doors locked.
I'm not going anywhere, that's for sure. You need anything from the house? Go ahead and help yourself.
I wish I could do more for her, but finding Lily is the best thing for everyone here.